Thank you, Dave. The Vigo County School Corporation wants parents to know about a recent increase in chickenpox cases.
News 10's Brittany Earle is live in the studio tonight and following this story.
Brittany, why are officials calling these cases unique?
Mark Patrice, 7 children in 5 Vigo County schools have been reported to have chickenpox. Now, you might say that's not a big deal, and every year school nurses expect to see some cases of chickenpox, but it's unusual when all 7 kids have been vaccinated.
School officials aren't calling it an outbreak, but 7 cases of chickenpox have been reported in 5 Vigo County schools.
What is more unique in this case is that almost all of these children have been immunized for varicella.
The School Corporation Chairman of Nursing, Carol Lucas, says school leaders decided it was best to remind parents to vaccinate their child and keep an eye out for symptoms.
So anytime a parent notices their child having a fever, an unexplained rash, not feeling well, they really need to consult their physician, even if they are immunized, to determine what is the source of the rash.
If your child hasn't been vaccinated, the school will give parents a grace period to set up an appointment. But eventually, the law says the task has to be done.
And so we work very closely with families to give them that opportunity to get those appointments. And there can be a point in time where we can legally exclude, you know, children from school for not having the vaccines.
Now, Carol Lucas told me the school is keeping a close eye to see if any new cases pop up. So far, this is not considered an outbreak. The moment the cases become an outbreak is when 5 children in 1 school report having the chickenpox virus. Mark Patrice, back to you.
Thank you, Brittany. School leaders say if more vaccinated children turn up with the virus, the State Department could issue health records in an attempt to trace where and when the kids received their shots to see if they received a weak batch of vaccine.